Youngin, our youngest designer in the show, is coming out, so I want you guys to give him a round of applause. And you ready?
Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever and ever.
Be the worst of your tomorrows. But we ain't even thinking that far. You know what I mean? So we living life like a video. Where the sun is always out and you never get old. And the champagne's always cold and the music's always good. And the pretty girls just happen to stop by in the hood. And they hop their pretty ass up on the hood of that pretty ass car without a wrinkle in today. Cause there's no tomorrow, just a picture perfect day that lasts a whole lifetime. And it never ends, cause all we have to do is hit rewind. Let's just stay in the moment, smoke some, drink some wine. Reminisce, talk some, forever young is in your mind. Leave them off, the can erase, neither space nor time. So when the director yells,
you are our youngest designer. Jayla, go ahead and tell them how old you are.
14.
Yeah.
So being that you are 14 years old, how do you feel being here, doing a fashion show, living out your dream? How does that feel?
I feel like it's a big accomplishment too. I said it's a big accomplishment for to do this. It's been an amazing journey as I learned and learned everything that's going on backstage and stuff. So it's been amazing.
Okay, good. How did you come up with the name of your brand?
I was sitting home one day and I was like, what would I call it? And then I thought that I was so young and I felt like it's such a powerful thing for a young person to do at this age. So I was like, just call it Youngin, because I'm a Youngin.
So if you give any advice at all to somebody your age that is looking to do the same thing as you, what would you tell them and why?
Keep doing what you're doing. It's going to come eventually. Life is like a big journey to me. You're going to come over stuff, but it's important to work forward and keep moving and keep pushing. The more you work, the better things will get.
Everybody, give her another round of applause. Our parents just kind of connected. And ever since then, I've been kind of hanging on with them by the coattails and doing anything they ask me to do. If they need me, I'm there because they're wonderful ladies. And they have a wonderful line. They're about to drop it. Like I told you, these clothes I have on now. Yes, listen. These clothes I have on now are Hysis Design original. And y'all, when I tell you, they gave me this shirt about a month ago. And I've already won it like 3 times. Since they gave it to me, I was like, okay, well, I'm graduating this month, so I'm gonna take my graduation pictures in this. And then I'm going out, because they're not gonna see them, so I might be able to wear this. And then I've worn the hat in 3 different, like, y'all see I have different ways I wear it. I came out here about 5 or 6 times with it. It was this way, it was that way, it was this way, like, y'all. You never know what's gonna happen. So, but like I said, I love them. I'm gonna go see if they're ready. I'm pretty sure they are, but we're gonna bring you Hysis Designs next, okay? Everybody give them a round of applause, a warm welcome. I love them if you can. Everybody give them a round of applause. Stand to your feet one time. Get ready. Let me see if their bottles are ready.
I'm telling you, it's gonna be something. I'm talking lights, camera, action. Yeah. Yeah, okay, now I'm in the spot where I wanna be. Money spent, getting bent, chicks in front of me. Just the way I like it, honey's turning something. I got a seat up in the cut and I'm burning something. Fruities dance around and I'm feeling ones. Off the top of the stairs and I'm feeling buns. Put some dolo at the table, I'm with this chick with the fat fatty and the ring up in the navel. Dances around, she struts with the touches her toes so she can make her butt talk. Do what you gotta do, I ain't mad at you. Know a lot of famous women, seen none as bad as you. You's a real bad girl and they need that. Sippin' on your Henny, askin' where the weed at. Let me put you on to something. You f***ing with a big n***a, no frontin'. Shorty, turn it around, let me see you something. With me, for real, it's gonna be something. Yeah, I'm talking lights, camera, action.
and me singing on sorry, Miss Jackson. Turn it around, let me see something. With me, the gorilla's gon' be something. Yeah, I'm talking lights, camera, action. And me singing on sorry, Miss Jackson. I love the way it's going down, she got the thongs on. She started bouncing more when she heard the thong song. Them high heels got them calves looking right too. Shorty, come live with me for the nitro. Only tryna holler, it's only right you holler back. So where you headed, let me follow that. And word up, I got plans for you. More than my tongue and my hands are due. The way you move to the music and make a nigga wanna take you up out of here, go somewhere and lose it. And your physique is off the chain. It's gonna be hard getting you off the brain. I mean, we could take a drive in the X5. The way you boogie on the floor, I know that's that side. Use a dime piece, I'm trying to see something. Suck your teasing in your front and let me squeeze something. Shorty, turn it around, let me see something. With me, for real, it's gonna be something. I'm talking lights, camera, action. And me singing, I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Turn it around, let me see something. With me, for real, it's gonna be something. I'm talking lights, camera, action. And me singing, I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. I got a few hours left till a nigga J. And I'm hoping that it's you that a nigga gay. Hear them calling out your name, I guess it's showtime. Get your money, shorty, let me see you pole climb. Toes out back, showing off a tattoo. The dunk had a snap too. Looking as good as you smell, pay your own bills. Soft as a cushion, pushing your own wheels. Yeah, I'm feeling you, trying to see the deal with you. What's going on later on, can I chill with you? We can do anything that you wanna do. You know the way you never feel, all I want is you. Get your dance on, love the way you make your moves with no pants on. Let's rock, bounce to your man song. Let's get the goings going on before the chance gone. Next stop, oh, shorty, turn it around, let me see something. With me, for real, it's gonna be something. I'm talking lights, camera, action. And me singing, I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Turn it around, let me see something. Something with me, for real, it's gonna be something.
Yeah, Da-na-na-na-na.
What should you tell when you are buying new Bima? Careful, do you confide in her? I know anybody pour my drink, I know anybody buy my dinner. So hard for just an enemy, hard for just a friend, just your friend. Me nah lie, me love me family, but me not just you all of them. All of them might sound fuck up, but that's how me feel. Big up and rule, cause up a sunny kneel. All of me long time brother from Teachfield. Long time petro them a whole heap on the battlefield. Some of them are filled with grudge. My thugs are the realest thugs. And my heart clean, filled with love. And me meditation sharp like studs. Dangerous skull, even them send me say the whole of them a miss. Go for the Psalms, them a send for the chalice. Them does a watch me like a radio analyst. But me unstoppable, remember me tell you this. In the music I'm like a fucking senator. Them are the fucking janitor. None of my link, no regular. Man sick, head no good like predator.
Honey and I truly appreciate you guys coming out to support us. Hysis Designs, you know, we started out and Tony said, you know, we both have a passion for fashion. This has been something that's been with us since we were young. Our aunts taking us around at Booker T.
Well, taking me around.
Tony wasn't here yet. And, you know, I had my first deep dive into the fashion culture, and of course, everything just started to mold us as we continue to grow in the Calio Project. But the reason, the huge reason we wanted to share this with you guys is Hysis Designs has been asked to show our pieces in Paris for Paris Fashion Week. And of course, we could not go off to Europe without first coming home and thanking all of you for supporting us. So that was huge for us. So you don't appreciate how important and how much we truly love each and every one of you. Another thing, we're looking to start a scholarship. We knew it was hard for us to get into fashion. We didn't know how to get started. And as you saw, we have entrepreneurs like Jayla coming behind us. So we will be donating part of the proceeds from this event to a student who's going into college in the fashion major. And that is something that was very dear to us. So I'm gonna pass it over to my better half, I'm sorry, husband. In business, Tony, so she can thank you.
Thank you guys for coming out tonight. My sister said a lot. However, this is so important because as you elevate in any industry, we know that it's not a lot of images of us at the top. What we're doing is not for us, but for our future. Our youngest designer tonight, Jayla, just started high school. And you guys, it takes tremendous courage and gut to put together a collection and show your collection at such a young age. So you guys need to get up. To see our family who has been supporting us from day one. And honestly, all of y'all are family. All of y'all family. Whether blood or not, you are all family because some of y'all have impacted us in our journey since we were young. And so we want to just say thank you for just coming out tonight. Please, please, please keep us in your prayers and just look forward to seeing everything from Hysis Designs.